story of the life of Celia Larkin. Ryvita.
Large sums of cash, buying houses for unarmed or true. To Bertie, me and Mick war, it was loose change. Like that time Mick loaned Bertie the cash. In a back room in St. Luke's, so Bertie could buy back Mick's house. And I chose curtains, running around, buying everything new, and the bill for the conservatory was way more than a thousand or two. Don't cry for me, Dublin Central, the truth is I never left you. My blue door salon dispenses advice, no, not about hash, just how to look nice. And as for the board of the NCA, I deserve all the gigs I can get, though it seems that he hopes disagrees with me still. I paid back the cash with a loan from the Nationwide. Should I say that? Either way, sad old Marissa had the dough to fling straight in the bin. Don't cry for me, Dublin Central. We're still makeovers, just up from Fagan's, across from St. Luke's, and Bertie still goes to Talco Rovers. Have I said too much? Even though I'm not answerable to you, but all you have to do is look at me to know that every word